I'm going to be showing you guys how I woke up and got ready when I was staying in New York City. So the first thing that I did in the morning besides check out the view was I brushed my teeth, of course, and then after I was done with that, I put my hair up in a bun and I washed my face with my Clean and Clear Morning Burst Facial Scrub. Then for my moisturizer, I'm using my Pure Protect SPF 30 Essential Daily Moisturizer. And then for my makeup, I'm using my Derma E BB Cream SPF 25 as my foundation. And then I'm just putting some Maybelline concealer underneath my eyes. And then I'm going to be setting all of that with a MAC MSF powder. Next, I'm using some Hoola bronzer to give my skin a little bit of color. And then for my blush, I'm using my Tarte Awakening Cheek Stain blush and just blending this in with my fingers. And then to highlight, I am using my Benefit High Beam. For my lips, I'm using a rose colored lip liner from NYX. Then for the color on my lips, I'm using my Elizabeth Mott Tints and Sass Lip and Cheek Stain in the shade Cherry and just blending that with my fingers. Then for my eyeshadow primer, I'm using my Bare Minerals BB Cream Eyeshadow SPF 15 in Barely Nude. So I'm putting that on my eyelids. Then for eyeshadow, I'm just using my Naked Basics palette and I'm putting the light brown on the lid, dark brown in the crease, and then the black in the outer corner. And then I just use the highlight color underneath my brow bone. Then I'm doing some liquid eyeliner, and I did some winged eyeliner with my Jessie's Girl eyeliner. I just said eyeliner a million times, but I put on some eyeliner, and then I also put on my Benefit Their Real mascara, and I filled in my eyebrows with my NYX eyeshadow. Then moving on to my hair, I'm using a Hot Tools 1-inch curling iron, and I'm just taking small pieces of hair, and I am wrapping it around the curling iron, as you can see. Then once I'm finished with one side, I just took my Big Sexy Hair hairspray and I applied this to my hair so that it would stay in all day. Then I took some Sexy Hair Soy Renewal Beach Spray and I added this to my hair for some extra texture, and I did the same thing to the other side. I also took my comb and I just kind of teased my hair a little bit to give it some more volume. Then I got dressed. So the outfit that I'm wearing is pretty simple, but I'm just wearing a pair of jeans, and these are from American Eagle, and I love them. They're my favorite pair of pants, so I just cuffed those up, and then I am also wearing a black tank top, and my tank top is from Windsor, and what I really like about this tank top is that it's a little bit more fancy because of the material. So I dressed it up a little bit by cuffing up my jeans, putting an American Eagle necklace with it, and then I also dressed it up a little bit with the shoes that I wore. So these are just some black booties that are from Target, and these are actually pretty comfortable, so I really like them a lot. Completed New York City hair, makeup, and outfit. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. And don't forget to leave a comment down below and just tell me something fun so that I can be entertained, and also give this video a thumbs up, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.